murder and mayhem. Now I wanna go outside and paint the pavement. Death, murder and mayhem. Push me to the brink and they got me debating. Death, murder and mayhem. Now I wanna go outside and paint the pavement.
I heard my hood was a joke to y'all. I used to think about smoking y'all late night in my crib, playing Dreamcast. Now I cock back all black with a ski mask, talking shit like I wasn't gonna hear you. Stand across the street with the heat in the clear view. Think my story's all make believe. Push to the front line, then forced to take a lead. Say 316 was made up. Step your rap game down and your street game up. Ever seen gunfire lighting up a staircase? Ask the enemy how the gun look in their face. It's so serious, you dudes listen to these rappers cause you're curious. It's all real, only three basic principles. Death, murder, mayhem, no one is invincible. Undefeated in the streets, and I don't beef with MCs who get they ass beat. All up on YouTube, running a yap. I ain't trying to get caught up with none of you cats. That would be the end of so-called gangster rap. Cause as soon as I call my gangsters, it's a rap. Lines like that is why gangster rap suck. And that's word to the peers on the face of Young Buck,
Death, murder, and mayhem. Push me to the brink and they got me debating. Death, murder, and mayhem. Outside and paint the pavement. Death, murder and mayhem. Push me to the brink and they got me debating. Death, murder and mayhem. Now I wanna go outside and paint the pavement.
I hate life cause I hate my boss. I'd walk off the job, can't take the loss. Paranoia that he might lay me off. I promise to God someday he's gonna pay the cost. I dream about killing sometimes. Booze, weed, pills, nothing helps unwind. I'm done trying to find sunshine. I could be an internet punchline by lunchtime. They wanna overwork me, they tryna hurt me, but now I'm just bloodthirsty. First we make him scream like a girly, then gag him with a shirt sleeve and show him no mercy. He's out of shape, I'm younger, I'm sturdy. I ain't so early that I don't know how to carve a turkey. Plus I'm clean, I can purchase a Bernie and put a couple black-eyed peas up in his Fergie. Attitude checker, catch a wet rack. The rug's a red mat, cause he got fed the lead X-lax. Leave your dead flat on your dead back and let your neighbor kids poke you with a stick like a dead cat. Do it right with the human rights, if for no other reason than losing life, huh? And maybe you should try to watch what you say, cause today just might not be your day. Come on.